I won a Nintendo Switch from an arcade for 80,000 tickets. I started on Pop the Lock and won 650 tickets 22 times. I then won Tower of Tickets 19 times. Then I went over to Power Roll and won 38 times for 500 tickets apiece. I also won Down the Clown 23 times for 500 tickets apiece as well. Finally, I finished up on Whack and Win, winning 17 times, so we got the Nintendo Switch. Subscribe and let me know what to win next, because I